Hey. Today's part two of this mayhem that's about to happen. Because, man, I'm driving right now and I can see a whole bunch of water because it just got done raining again. So, it's all right, though. I brought extra clothes, so going to a new park. I don't know where it's at because this is going to be all new to me. So, I kind of scoped it out through Google. It looks like not really a track, but like some type of trail. I don't know if it's big, small, who knows. We're going to find out, but goddamn, that's a lot of water. But yeah, today I'm prepared because the other one I was soaking wet at the beginning of the ride. So, and I didn't have clothes that time, but like I said, I didn't know what to expect, but today I definitely know what to expect. More than likely there's gonna be some water, excessive water. So let's get it. All right, so this is the park. As you can see, there's some dirt bike riders over there. I just gotta find my friends, see where they're at, because this is a big old park. But I don't know where to go because this is my first time. So yeah, about to get find them, load up, and get this trail on the road. Looks pretty cool. A lot of ups and downs, some rocks. Hopefully we don't eat it. Some water. But yeah, there's a lot of, it's a lot of hills, which is cool, because I'm actually looking forward to that. So hell yeah. Another stoked ride I'm looking forward to. Thank you.
camera away.
Well, that's about a wrap for today. Hail of water, so I didn't really get to go everywhere, so we kind of got it short. But other than that, damn, definitely an experience, because this was all brand new. So I was able to hang, had a little hiccups here and there, nothing major, but definitely good learning lesson. So, you know, each day I keep progressing, we get better and better. So, hell yeah. It's dope. On to the next one.